Okay.
Yeah, this one's still good.
Na dann.
Uncle Duncan brought these from Ironrath. Wonder if I'll ever see it again.
Yeah.
If anyone tries coming over the wall, well, those will stop them.
Schnell, leid, leid, leid. Da kommt jemand hoch, da kommt jemand hoch. Ja, wer ist es denn?
We'll be here soon. Wonder who's riding it. This must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
Hmm.
Pig farmer. A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settle things on the way to Crasters, but this is even better.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh?
I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. And for doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall! I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first. Like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the hope.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
Stop, damn it! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud? Let's see if you scream like your sister.
Alter! Es reicht.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You didn't kill my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
Oh Mann, 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 Mann! Alter! Es reicht jetzt, Mann! Ehrlich? Ernsthaft? Oh! Valar Morghulis. All men must die. Ich wollte ihn aber nicht töten eigentlich. Reicht es? Oh, das gibt's nicht. Ich will ihn eigentlich verschonen. Aber gut, wenn er es unbedingt will.
Finish it. Go on.
Na, oh, wie gerne dich. This is Sparta und runter geht's. Oh Mann. Das gibt Ärger.
My lord, our people are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the ironwood groves.
Out of the way!
And so they come to us, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north? We can't even feed the people we see before us. It's like the dead of winter's come. And it doesn't look like it's getting better.
No one has more fight in them than Asher. I'm sure he and Malcolm will find us the army we need.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this. Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
She bit your man? How did that happen? What did he do to her?
That doesn't matter. It matters what she did.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
Your men are out of control. That's the problem here.
It's your people who don't know the order of things. This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
My sister, she made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. Aww. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Wait, forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog. That's how I like to see you, foresters. Obedient servants,
He's a loyal member of my house, a man of peace, and he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that! I'll cut you down like straw men!
Oh, this was you.
I'll fucking kill you myself!
Ned.
No! Make him watch this. I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
I said, get down! All the way down.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow. He didn't know his place, but we made damn sure he learned. I'll probably have to teach Talia. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down. Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
I'll stay down.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be Lord Roderick, so long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on!
Ich bring dich um, glaub's mir. Ich bring dich um.
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win.
Na, was soll ich denn machen? Das ist alles ein bisschen blöd hier, Mann. Egal, was ich mache, es ist nicht richtig.
Do you see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him. I'm just glad you're still alive.
Now is not the time to fight. But that time is coming. And if Griff thinks he's won, he won't be ready when it does.
Genau.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick.
You don't have to do that. It's up to me to protect the house.
This is my house too. I have to do something.
No, mach bloß nichts
Blödes.
And
I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
No one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the foresters will stand tall.
Genau.
I did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
I I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
Oh.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Whee! Oh, wie geil! Jetzt geht's richtig ab, hey. Was, was? Wie?
Next time on Game of Thrones.
Wie fertig?
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to Highpoint.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Garrett. It's time to go.
Ui. Ja gut, das kann man jetzt eigentlich nicht für bare Münze nehmen. Weil wie gesagt, es kam erst raus. UN62.3 Save Malcolm. Mhm. Das ist die Mehrheit. Von den, sagen wir jetzt mal, 5 Leuten, die es gespielt haben. UN66 Abuse Magazine. Oh. Oh, ich habe mich so entschieden wie die Mehrheit bis jetzt. Okay. Ja gut, sollte ich vielleicht noch, warum? Ganz klar, weil ich es versprochen habe. Hier, weil ich denke, dass es klüger ist, wenn alle meine Leute noch leben. Ich war so in der Vermutung, so Game of Thrones Logik, dass wenn ich jetzt aufstehe und mich ihm entgegenstelle, dass er irgendjemanden von meinen Vertrauten oder von meiner Familie angeht, und das wollte ich nicht. Ich brauche alle, weil irgendwann schlage ich zu. Und da wusste ich noch nicht, was ich machen will. Ich habe ihn jetzt mal behalten. Ja, das war es eigentlich schon von mir. Ich bin, war der Dynamite. Und ich würde sagen, wir sehen uns bei der nächsten Episode wieder, wa? Wenn sie frisch rauskommt. Aber wenn ich kurz auf die Uhr gucke, es ist jetzt 0 Uhr, ich muss morgen wieder arbeiten und darf den ganzen Scheiß jetzt noch schneiden und betiteln und rendern und was ich nicht alles für euch mache, bin ich nicht lieb. Checkt für mehr Infos auf jeden Fall unseren YouTube-Kanal hier oder ihr geht auf schweinepriester.info auf die Website von uns, da gibt's auch alle Let's Plays, alle, die es irgendwie schon mal gegeben hat, produziert wurden und bla bla bla. Außerdem findet ihr da auch unsere aktuellen Twitter-Accounts für ein Behind the Scenes, also Behind Schweinepriester. Ihr findet unsere Facebook-Fanpages, für die es nicht wissen, Schweinepriester Let's Play. Da wird auch jedes Mal Neuigkeiten gepostet, falls irgendwie was später kommt oder was neu kommt. Oder Abstimmungen. Oder ihr geht direkt ins Teamspeak zu mir oder zum Kimmick oder zum DD oder zum Simon und wir zocken eine Runde. Die IP von unserem TS ist ts.schweinepriester.info. Ja, da hocken wir eigentlich auch jeden Abend. Ihr könnt gern mit uns zocken. So, das war's jetzt aber wirklich von mir. Und ich sag bis. Ja, nicht später, sondern ja, bis zur nächsten Episode. See ya!